Announcing Pianorium. I wasn't able to find free software to make piano visuals for videos like Russo's or Cassia's, so in the last few months I made my own, which is free, open source Rust code on GitHub, no watermark and so on. Just usable. It's called Pianorium and all it does is output a video of falling notes from a given MIDI file. For now, there isn't as much customization as there could be, but now that I got something efficient working with all the parts together and everything I learnt, adding visual features will be fun and leisure work. This isn't an all-in-one software that directly gives you something you can publish, as I feel editing the sound and video yourself is the best way to make a video yours. This was first meant for people who actually play the piano and record their hands when playing. Thus, it doesn't provide the view of a digital piano which keys get activated when they are played in the MIDI file. Although I think that could be a good feature in the future. Opinions are welcome in the comments. To introduce you to it, I will download it from scratch and after that I will convert a MIDI file. I'm on Windows. I will simply head to Releases, download the executable and libraries needed. I have documented how to install for other operating systems as well, in the GitHub repository. I chose to provide libraries separately so that you only have to download the light executable when you want to get an updated version of Pianorium, as updates may happen quite frequently if this gets hyped. Now that everything is downloaded, I extract the libraries, move the executable and the sample MIDI file next to them, and run the application. It prompts me to choose the MIDI file I want, and once I do choose one, a window appears. This is where I can customize the render. The video is exported as lossless MKV or AVI, and you can tweak parameters from the resolution, frame rate, rendering speed, to the color of notes, particles, octave lines, etc. I documented the parameters on the project's website. After some customizing, I'm ready to render the video, which I want to be full HD 60fps. So let's start the render with medium speed and test its performance. Note that mine is reduced as I'm recording. I've exported 23,000 frames in 2 minutes and 45 seconds, which is about 140 frames per second on average, which is still quite fast, as I don't have an ASA computer. Now let's check the result in a video reader. The video is 6.5 minutes long and automatically added margins at the beginning and end of the song to have blank images before and after the song for later video editing. And that's it. I hope you got interested in trying it out. Feedback is greatly appreciated so we can make this high quality software. It is welcome in the comments of this video, as well as in GitHub issues in my repository. I might do a code overview of this project in the next video. See ya!